In this video, I will show you how to make your own weed killer. For this, you need only a few ingredients, of which you probably have most in the house. Because to make your own weed killer, you need brandy, vinegar and water. Those are our main ingredients. I have already put the water in a container. To this, I add the vinegar in a ratio of 1:1. So for every half liter of water, we add a half liter of vinegar. Then we also need salt or table salt. We only need a little bit of it. I just add a small amount here. That's maybe 20 to 25 grams. And then we add a drop of dishwashing detergent. We put all of this into our container and then stir it well so that everything is mixed together. But instead of just spreading or dumping it somewhere, I like to put it in a small sprayer. Then you can spray your weeds directly with it and have not immediately supplied your entire sidewalks with it. You also have to be careful that you don't spray the lawn or any plants with it, because everything you spray with this mixture will definitely die. In addition, you should check with your municipality beforehand whether the use of vinegar is allowed at all. Because in many municipalities it is prohibited. You can see here all the weeds that are between the stones and that I now simply spray with our mixture once. All you have to do after that is just wait 2 to 3 days and then the result looks like this. The weeds are completely dead, shrunk and dead. You just have to pick them out, or after a few days you can sweep away most of them with a broom. And what can't be swept away with a broom, you pull out with your hands. There will be no new weeds here because the plant is completely dead. So you see, you can easily make your own weed killer and use it in your house. If you liked the video, then I would be really happy about a thumbs up. Feel free to write me in the comments if it worked for you too. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and activate the bell so you don't miss any new video.